So apparently the FAA has come out saying that we've gained a lot of weight during COVID, which I can attest to. I've done the same thing myself, and now they want to weigh certain people before they get on the plane just because our planes are getting so heavy that, you know, we can't fly. So I think it's a great idea. I think we all need to get back to the gym and get back to working out. So everybody should be weighed. That doesn't include Carew, right?